batteries at 100%.
Transponder remote is ready for action.
I'm getting a signal. It's close. It's 100 meters straight down. They must have taken it to the central hive.
How am I supposed to get 100 meters underground? Catch the volcano tram?
You're gonna have to dig your way in, buddy. You know, they do a lot of excavating over in the industrial district. Maybe you can find something to help over there.
On my way.
Kid, I don't have time right now. A pack of wicked tough ants has taken over my warehouse, and all our construction equipment's in there. We can't get anything done.
This construction equipment, would it happen to include gadgets that might be useful for, say, digging?
You mean like havoc gloves? Yeah, we got those. What do you think we dig with, spoons?
Havoc gloves. Sweet. If I clear out those ants, will you let me have a pair?
Kidding? You want me to just hand over some highly destructive excavating machinery to a kid? Okay, it's a deal. You get those ants out of my warehouse, and the havoc gloves are yours. Easy, kid.
Thank you. whoever you are, won't you help out a group of poor, dessert-deprived children?
Pistachio!
Volcanic Rebel has blocked my ice cream shop!
The strength is flagging.
Whoa, this is serious. Stand back, everyone!
No! My talking sherbets! Please, hurry!
Thank you.
got to hurry and clear that rubble so we can get to the ice cream. It's melting as we speak. Oh, my toppings and sherbets. Please hurry. You are truly the greatest hero that I've met all week.
Yeah, thanks. Well, gotta run.
Wait, while you were clearing the rubble, I heard there are children trapped in the lava at the old orphanage.
What?
And the worst part is, they're completely without ice cream. You've got to save them. Use the Protectosphere.
Yeah. We're stuck out here!
Let me catch my breath for a bit.
Thank you.
Let's get out of here.
I thought we were goners.
I'm gonna get an ice cream.